Ladies and gentlemen, the victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peter Mallark.
Saved us. I know that. But I can't go on acting for the cameras and then just ignoring each other in real life.
You understand that whatever I do, it comes back to you and Mom. I don't want you to get hurt.
She's not who they think she is. She just wants to save her skin. Simple as that. She has become a beacon of hope for them. So she has to be eliminated. What do you think?
I agree she should die, but in the right way. At the right time. Katniss Everdeen is a symbol. We don't have to destroy her, just her image. Show them that she is one of us now. Let them rally behind that. They're gonna hate her so much, they might just kill her for you.
Since the last games, something's different. I can see it.
What can you see?
Hope.
Hey, just please just help me get through this trip.
This trip doesn't end when you get back home.
So what do we do?
From now on, your job is to be a distraction so people forget what the real problems are.
Chins up, smiles on.
There she is, Katniss Everdeen, the girl on fire!
You saved my life and gave me a chance.
Yes, to live.
No, to do something.
People are looking at you, Katniss. You've given them an opportunity. They just have to be brave enough to take it.
We have to go before they kill us. They will kill us.
People want to fight. I'm staying here.
Eradicated.
Her species, sir.
The other victors. Because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible. They fought very hard in the games, Miss Everdeen. But they were games. Would you like to be in a real war? Imagine thousands of your people dead. Your loved ones gone.
What do I need to do?
This is the 75th year of the Hunger Games. The tributes are to be reaped from the existing pool of victors.
Katniss!
I get to say goodbye.
Katniss!
We do. I think these games are gonna be different.
Forget everything you think you know about the games. Last year was child's play. This year, you're dealing with all experienced killers.
Any last advice?
Stay alive.
Like to be in a real war.